GOP Senator Scott suggests Dems use race as political weapon. Senator Tim Scott, RSC, belittled the new president's initial priorities as wasteful expansions of big government. Scott recounted his rise from a low-income family and the pain of repeatedly being pulled over by police while driving, but said, "Hear me clearly, America is not a racist country." Scott suggested that Democrats and liberals have turned the race issue upside down. "It's wrong to try to use our painful past to dishonestly shut down debates in the present," he said. To know more, download News and Bullets now.